Councillor Ian Smith, the Mayor of Uckfield. Ian, we're on the third day now of Uckfield Festival, and so far everything's been good. Yesterday particularly good with our friends from Germany here. What were your reflections on yesterday?
Well, finally you touched on the German visit. I was really pleased to welcome the German visitors, but especially to listen to what they had to say about our wonderful festival. And once again, we've come, hasn't Uckfield done so well? Punching above its weight, having a great day. And the Germans, from, you know, they hadn't seen anything like it, and they were really impressed. So the day was very successful. I'm so pleased for all the volunteers that put it together, all the stall holders. It couldn't have been better, Mike.
Well, the weather wasn't forecast as being too good this weekend, but so far everything has gone to plan. All the indoor events have had a bit of rain and all the outdoor ones have been fine. So let's hope that continues.
Well, I'm very hopeful, and we're here now at the rugby club, aren't we? Watching the runners go off, and it's very sultry, but there's no rain. So let's hope it's, and I now look forward to the electric car racing, Mike. And and I know there'll be hundreds and hundreds, maybe even thousands of people there. So come on, Uckfield, keep it up. Let's show them how to do it.